receivers are automatically activated to warn of impending hazards. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather, the test is postponed until the first available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, may occur even though you are using a good quality receiver transmitter. The warning alarm will be activated for warnings in selected watches affecting locations in portions of West Kentucky, Southeast Missouri, Southern Illinois, Southwest Indiana, and Northwest Tennessee. This concludes this test of NOAA Weather Radio's warning device. We now return to our regular programming. The current time is 10.